Hi everyone, I'm Mayor Steve Jones and this is Headlines. On behalf of the Garden Grove City Council, I want to share some very exciting news. Our city is partnering with a group called Be Well OC to help with mental health and homelessness. At our May 25th council meeting, the City Council gave the go-ahead for a mobile response unit dedicated to providing services to Garden Grove residents experiencing mental health issues. Our partner will provide a mobile response team, which will be staffed by two crisis counselors trained to offer in-community services to those in need. Through non-emergency and 911 call lines, dispatchers will determine which calls to divert to the mobile response team. The two-person team can de-escalate a situation, provide minor medical attention, and transport a patient to a crisis center, detox center, outpatient medical clinic, or shelter. Additionally, patients assisted by the mobile response team will receive follow-up services to ensure they're being connected to all available resources. In Garden Grove, there are approximately 14,500 calls annually that would be handled by a service like this. I'm confident this new partnership will be a great step towards dealing with mental illness, substance abuse, and homelessness, all while keeping our Garden Grove police officers free to handle priority calls. To find out more information about the City of Garden Grove's programs and services to assist with mental illness, substance abuse, and homelessness, please visit ggcity.org/be-well. Let's all work together to make our city a better place and take care of those who are less fortunate. Until next time, stay healthy, Garden Grove.